Gesture input on the HoloLens is similar to mouse clicks on a desktop. It works in conjunction with gaze. A user targets an item with their gaze and then selects or activates the target with a gesture. When a user places their hand in the field of view in the ready position, you get an activation event, indicating that the user is ready for input. A tap is synonymous with a mouse click and can be used to take action on the currently targeted item. You also have a tap and hold gesture, which is similar to holding the mouse button down while moving it. Rotation and zoom are typical uses of this gesture. Gestures are a natural and intuitive way for users to interact with mixed reality content.